He worked very fast. I mean, you know, he made like 15 films between 1935 and 1939. And then again, I mean, when he starts making movies again after the war, I mean, there's a few movies he does during the war, but after the war, he starts again in 47, and just it's like nonstop. There's again like 12 films he shoots in 10 years when he was already an older man. If you take 1951, 1952, Guitry is himself playing his last roles, like in De Bureau or in Je l'ai été trois fois, where he represents himself as an aging actor. La Poison is made more or less at the same period. It's something that happens in the careers, you know, of great filmmakers like Guitry or like Woody Allen. There is a moment when all of a sudden they are writing for characters who are not exactly them. So when he makes La Poison with Michel Simon, who is one of the great, great actors of his time, it's also a major change in the work of Guitry, because all of a sudden it's someone else. Someone else plays Guitry. If he had made La Poison 5 years or 10 years before, it would have been Guitry playing the part. He discovers with Michel Simon that if you use someone else, it can kind of allows you to tell also slightly different stories in a different way with characters that don't have the same limits as yourself.
Michel Simon, ce film que je viens de réaliser, me réservait l'une des plus grandes joies que j'ai eues au théâtre.
Michel Simon he's a very strong personality. He's unlike anybody else. He's not exactly good looking. He has this really weird face, this really weird delivery.
Je vous écoute.
J'ai tué ma femme.
I think he's one of the few extremely original presences in French cinema. And he is absolutely the opposite of Guitry. Guitry is all about, you know, a very good-looking man. He's big, he's tall, he has this, you know, again, commanding presence. Michel Simon is a much more darker character, and he's much more of a movie actor as opposed to a stage actor.
Parce que je désirais vous voir, j'en pouvais plus. D'autant plus que vous allez en apprendre de belles. Elle voulait m'empoisonner. Mm-hmm. Soyez heureux, parfaitement.